Thomas Muella says Bayern Munich must use the criticism from their shock German Cup disaster to help them secure a spot on the Champions League knockout phase by beating Benfica on Tuesday. The 32-year-old scored and created three assists Saturday as Bayern romped to a 5-2 win at Union Berlin to stay top of the Bundesliga 3 days after their 5-0 cup thrashing at Borussia Mönchengladbach. In Europe, Bayern are 5 points clear in Group E, and the win over second-place Benfica will guarantee a spot in the last 16 of the Champions League. Bayern were hurt by a string of negative headlines amid the fallout of their shock cup defeat, which Muller wants to use as extra motivation.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.